So we draw a triangle up here. Lines a trapezoid like this for a roof. A square for a building. A bell. A rectangle with lines for the doors. And we have a school.